The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Technique.
What a strike! Oh, Corey, he unloaded there!
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So pretty.
Looking to lock it in here.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
She's looking at it.
Ring rattling.
Nice. Shut it down.
This is not where she wants to be. Looks like her chances of winning this match are starting to dwindle.
Well, anytime you're outside the ring, you run the risk of serious injury. She needs to get control of this match and keep it in the ring.
Well, she really can't afford to take on too much more damage and still be able to execute effectively in there.
Up and down! What a slam! What a stomp! Good grief!
She comes up big with the reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Ooh, what impact!
We've seen this before. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Ah!
your eye on this one. Look out! When she gets in attack mode, look out!
Can she keep her down? Not much behind that pin attempt.
Wow, I am impressed.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. She wants to do this in the ring. Just a step quicker, it looks like.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted. She is on fire.
Ooh! She nailed it. Oh, it's over. She's looking to make a comeback, but can she get it? Thunderous slam.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Got every ounce of that one. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
She's looking at it.
She's starting to fight out, guys.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Oh, nasty impact.
The end may be near, folks.
This match is clearly taking it all out of her.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Give it a pile driver.
And there it is, boys.
And a pin attempt. Two. Too close for comfort.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
She's licking her chops. Here we go.
Earth-shaking power slam. Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Three!
The pinfall and the victory.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Who could forget this?
Oh, I can't believe this.
That's a woman on a mission. And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Your winner, Sonya the Scorpion Natoli.
Nicely done. Picking up the win here.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
Wow.